Brutality aura. The most expensive one seems to be the one for 20, which is cleansing. Reserve your mana to periodically cleanse debuff corruption from my allies. I don't know why. I mean, sure, debuffs. But if I die, then yeah. Brutality is 10, so 10 we can afford. That leaves us to 1. The healing one is 16, so we need 15. Done. So now I have the healing aura. Here we go. Here we got some information here. Grants you and your nearby allies 10% of their armor. That's what protective do. Healing heals over time. Brutality. Cleansing. Does not apply to ourselves, but it does use Godly Smite and Infernal Smite included. It's every 10 seconds, though. So, I don't know. Harvesting does not apply for me. Vampiric is 8% melee lifesteal. I don't know. Poisons, which stacks poison on enemies around you. Slowing. Very small damage over time and support. Okay. Yeah, I don't think I want any more auras than this.
Until next time.
Now for the big part. We have an aura. And we have the scrim. We are now going to try out the damage on this magic. Come on, where are you? Yeah, hey you. That one heals pretty good. Oh yeah, go on. I gotta say, I were not really expecting that. Sure. That's a 30% armor penetration. But it just doesn't... I don't know. I don't feel it. So now for the hard part. I need to try to locate... where that boss might be. No, it's not here. We need to go this way. And this way. I think it should be on the other side here. Up here. Doesn't beat the big one.
I sense the lingering power within you. Oh, and hello. You better have enough scrim for this. See you around, hopefully. Hello again, Exile. Stay true to set, or die trying.
Damn, leave me alone.
I sense the lingering power.
Where were we?
I have knowledge. I have power. Which do you seek?
More expensive.
Don't get lost or eaten alive.
see, 22. I really thank my local direction. Because it's got me lost. It has got me lost. Well, it should be close, right? Here we go. So 22. But I wanted to try that weapon too. So,
greetings, Exile. If you go, let's see what you have.
Then hold on. What do I have? 14. I need. Well, I don't know how much that one wear.
Greetings, Exile. I got Scrim. What items do you have?
Damn, it's so expensive. Selling like everything we have. For what? For a weapon that might be bad? I don't know. Attack one gives 16, so
see you around.
It's half of the amount of books.
Greetings, Exile. If you got, show me what you have. Till next time.
That's madness. Well, he might not even want the spells. The truth to be told, I don't even know if if some of them are good. I really like the one I have, but if I just meet something with armor, then it's useless. So right now we're going to be bartering a new spell that is going to be, I think, a huge AoE. And the second one, let's see, where are we going? Let's go down here. This is not the right place. It's gonna get dark soon. Let's think here. What about over here? Shouldn't be that hard. I mean, there's only a few ways. Yeah, okay, this is good. And then we go this way. The mine is up there. Yeah. Stomach hurts. Yeah, I know. I'm gonna be thirsty soon as well. Hey, friend.
Well, if it is not my favorite, you better have enough scrim for this.
There we go.
Yes, yes, you have more concerning matters to attend to.
Okay, so that's a spell. Those are the daggers. And that's a healing aura. So how do we disable an aura? Just like that. No big deal. Okay, we're gonna wait for it. Actually, yeah, we're gonna wait now. Let's see. Time. Look at that. So good. I don't need a torch anymore. I don't need it. Can't believe it. That is glorious. See, the torch and I are done. Okay, now. The only problem with using this item is that it's let's see. Is that it forces me to be with a sword. But I can use this one. Then a very, very strong this stacks with 10, but it also stacks with this, I believe. It does. So yeah, that's pretty good. And it can stack with this. I don't know if I want that. It's good healing. It is good healing. Now let's try this. Rubbish. It is rubbish. Healing's nice, but that is rubbish. Okay, now we're gonna be under pressure. Keep in mind, we have good armor. I think that was pretty good, actually. Considering that we were not using the shield. You know, I can also just use the shield, pop a heal and use the shield. We did kill a fair bunch. Oh, we had to kite them away a little bit, but it was nice. Still more, we still have the boss. That was good. Okay, there we go. Doesn't seem very effective. No, it's not very effective at all. Goodbye, sir. We are now tried out the magic. Are we gonna find out if the. Purge will be working. I do hope so. Okay, good. So let's pop that. I need to sort this out. We're gonna pick up the big one, the Thrall. See if Ronja can actually do it. We might even get to 150 tonight. You come here. Okay, do we have any available? Any available warrior? What about you? Cold Embrace Commander. You're chosen. Let's give you these. You need a good weapon. There you come. 30 seconds I have. I will not have enough time to clear my inventory, but I will have enough time to dismantle this. And grab a sword of the wall. I think we're going for this one. You guys hurry. I suppose we could be purged down here, but... that would be really unfortunate if that will happen. But no, there's nothing here. No jetties. You know, that's a bit worrying because... now I don't know if our thoughtful solution... would actually work. Now I don't know that. Can't see them being spawned anywhere. No, there's nothing here. There is nothing around here. to nothing. So what can we get rid of? I think I might be finally getting rid of the bow. But it's good to have. You never know. You never know. Get rid of that one perhaps. And I didn't really like this one. I mean, sure, it is decent, yes, but... but no. That I like. This is for a mission. That is for a mission. That I keep. Keep. Giving all of that, getting rid of that one, don't need a torch anymore. Get up here. I hate to have this much in my inventory. Oh, we're still being purged. I can't see anyone purging us. So vanilla is 4. Could be a chance to... Oh, here they are. I see them. I see you. I don't know how to get rid of him. But this is one of my fears. Okay, let's see now. I can get back up easy. But with them spawning there, they might as well be spawning. No, they should not be spawning up there on the. They are not down here. I will see if I can correct this issue tomorrow. I fear that I might have to change the... They are not here now. Let's say worst case scenario, I have to remove the entire wall. Because basically where I am right now, this is what's affecting the spawn, I believe. I'm not sure, but I think so. We are fighting, but where are we fighting? Where were you fighting? Maybe he was still down there? Yeah, they're down there. There we are. It's like they sense something here that belongs to us. And it's not good. Yeah, I think I know what to do. So, what I'm going to do is that I'm gonna be calling it on the stream for tonight. I'm going to pick up the rest of the wall. And I will try to do everything in my power to make sure that that they will not that the frost giants below will actually be fighting. I mean, we'll be responding and, yeah, we're fighting too. That's the only way, I think. Because right now they can be spawning down there. So, yeah. You. Come on. You're good. You're gonna be standing here and you're gonna be looking good. Level 5. You, however, you are amazing. You're coming with me. This is the best thrall we got so far. She is the true elite squad. At ease. Well, you know, I like you, and all, but you can just get ease. But nothing. And we did not level. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna be calling it now. So, I will do some quick management around here, and tomorrow we will continue with end game extended weapon arsenal. And maybe we'll do something else, we'll see. So thank you for watching, and I wish you all a good night's sleep. Goodbye.